one more game.
Sacramento Monarchs were expecting a coronation as they made their bid for back-to-back WNBA titles. Problem is, no one told the Detroit Shock what to expect. And so now it's back to Detroit, where it's all on the line today. Not at the Palace, but at Joe Louis Arena, a decisive fifth game of the WNBA Finals.
It'll be done and over with and decided, and you know, hopefully we'll come out on top.
We definitely going to try to get it, you know, but I'm ready.
It's not who we play or where we play. The way we play is what's critical. This is lay it all out on the line day. I know you want to win. You don't make it as far as you've made it in basketball without being a competitor.
We have worked hard all season long to be in this position. We got a 200-minute series with 40 minutes left. You must play these last 40 minutes at a level they cannot sustain. How bad do you want it is all that matters. Go out there today and take it from them. Knock this champion out, put them back home, and take the trophy. Let's go.
Sacramento trying to repeat his chance. Detroit looking for its second WNBA title in the last 4 years.
Having a great ball game.
This is the Detroit Shock Championship year. We know it. We've known it all along. Now just go out and take it. The first place, two up. Shock, one, two, three.
From the start, both teams tried to establish their inside game.
Nolan with the basketball in low for Cheryl Ford. And that fake, put it up and in. Nice pass by Deanna Nolan. Sacramento on a post up Rebecca Brunson. Brunson against Pearson, faces her up, puts it on the floor, drives to the rim, up, fake threw it off the high window, and she got it down with a kiss.
Sacramento surged into the lead behind his trademark defense, which forced 10 first half turnovers. And as half drew to a close, the Monarchs were in control.
Right, Kristen Haney to the foul line. Step back, Jay, you betcha. Kristen Haney.
Stop the turnovers. Get the rebounds. Little things, ladies. Keep it under control right now. Keep it under control.
Nolan all the way to the goal. And the Detroit with it, a basket. Pearson gets inbounds back to Nolan. Give and go. Shot up and in. Oh, Deanna Nolan. She is having some kind of night.
Led by all-star Deanna Nolan, the Shock exploded out of the gate in the second half with a 16-3 run and began to take over the game.
No left! No left! We got some Shock! One, two, three!
Nolan crossover dribble to the left wing. Nolan pulls up. Three ball. Got it! Oh, Deanna Nolan! And this place is going crazy.
But the defending champions would not go quiet, staging a late rally behind an unlikely hero.
2 minutes and 8 seconds remaining. Haney for three. Buries it. Kristen Haney again, the Michigan native, comes up huge. Here's Powell. She gets a good look at it. And Kansas a three. Sacramento within three.
Wow.
20 in the game clock, 20 in the shot clock. Smith. Screen from Riley, moves left. Smith left side, 15-foot J.
Yes!
Katie Smith! Oh!
Katie Smith delivering a dagger, possibly. Haney forces it up there. Rebound Smith. And Detroit, after finishing under 500 last year, wins its second WNBA championship.
I tossed that ball, it was over. I mean, the last 2 minutes, we were just like, you know what, finish this thing off, finish it off, don't let up. You know, we had a couple buckets there, but we hit a couple shots, and then all she wrote.